really decorated on the feet, and no surprise, he's definitely interested, Joe, in keeping this fight standing. We'll see if he can put on a striking clinic tonight. Takedown defense will be a weapon of use if he can keep the fight upright. Scary for the opposition tonight.
This guy has insanely fast kicking speed and ridiculous leg dexterity. If you are close enough for him to kick you, you've got a real problem on your hands.
It's a rare skill for a fighter to be able to stand in the pocket and avoid taking significant damage. But if you've watched the film on this young fighter, that's exactly what he's able to do. He frustrates and exhausts his opponents, and he stays pretty relaxed because he's so defensively sound. He uses movement and defense to set up his offense. Consummate sticker and mover. He gets his head off of the center line, and even when you think you have him in a compromising position, more often than not, he's able to swivel that head and get out of harm's way.
This guy has outstanding takedown defense. His sprawl, his timing, and his ability to get up are amongst the best in the world.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. 3 years apart, and they have the same height and reach.
Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds.
Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, the Cyclone. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter. Making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 118 pounds. Fighting out of Kanagawa, Japan, Monster!
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here. All right, so this UFC Grand Prix tournament is coming up next. This format has been all the rage with a lot of the hardcore mixed martial arts fans out there. Sort of an homage to the history of UFC and Pride with a single night tournament game event here. And let's see who can be the last man standing here. Oh! He's got one here.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Oh!
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
How about that shin? Well, Joe, you gotta fault the strategy here. I'm not saying he bet on the opponent, but he's moving right upstairs.
That one hurt.
Doubles up on the jab.
Oh, nice.
Oh!
He's definitely rocked. Leg kick.
Midway through round one. Oh! Tags him with
that's
the left
thunder.
Hand.
Oh! This could be it! Locks up the plum. And he's in the Muay Thai clinch.
Under 2 minutes now to go in the round. Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter.
Oh, to the body. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Clean, hard shot to the head with that hook. Relentless.
Ooh. Just misses there with the left. Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe.
Hard
to establish that jab.
Oh, we heard him again.
Huge shots there.
Oh, that one straight punch.
Woo! Woo! Look at that jab. Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, there's the horn indicating the end of the round. You see the cut just above the eye from that round. So the cut man's got to get in here, close that thing up. You don't want it becoming an issue here into this next round.
It's getting too bad now. I don't want it to be stopped.
Let's see some of the action here. Here's a perfectly placed kick that results in a knockdown. And here's a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
Brittany Palmer is in the building.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Round two is underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Unable to connect there.
Left kick to the body.
Oh, he connects there.
Oh! Good defense there.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You've got to get that head off the center line.
Good punch.
Slips the punch. And that one certainly found the target. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
Oh, he might be out.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Man, as he landed a high ball.
Whoa, he tagged him! This could be it right here. And another one, he's in trouble. High kick! He hurt him!
Jab.
Oh! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh! Caught him with a punch. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Lands the jab. Double underhooks. We'll see what he can do with them. Landing.
Look at that jab. Nice.
Well, Joe, he seems to have his opponent's timing down.
Oh, he's tagging him.
He's got him hurt here.
Big shots. 30 seconds to go.
20 seconds left.
KO just as the round was ending.
Wow, so just when his opponent maybe was trying to turn the page to the next round, he gets caught with that huge shot, goes down, and the referee wisely jumps in to stop the fight. So that'll do it. Beautiful technique there on the fight-ending blow, and maybe he caught his opponent off guard a little bit, Joe.
Watch this again here. Bang.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Let's get it inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
At 4 minutes, 47 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout, the Cyclone.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it.